Comprehensive electrical safety of outdoor electrified object can be a daunting task, as they are at the mercy of the elements, which slowly degrade the integrity of virtually all safety mechanisms put into place. Grounding is the most typical example, since the grounding electrodes are buried into the soil, which not only retains moisture that damages the grounding elements, but rarely has uniform electrical properties even on the same locations the elements are buried in. However, there is a fast and convenient way of assessing the quality of grounding systems: impedance measurement. The black test lead is connected using a G-clamp to an object with known very low grounding impedance, in this case, a metal fence. Many grounding systems are often inadvertently positioned in proximity to each other or to other conductive objects in the soil or on the surface that impair their functioning. The green test lead is connected to a voltage sensing probe, which is driven in appropriate soil, or should we say ground, far from the tested grounded street lamp. Two test leads, red and blue, are connected to the grounding lead, while both the black and green one must be sufficiently far from the tested grounded object. From a bird's eye view, they should form a triangle with the joined red and blue leads forming the apex of a triangle. In this manner, we largely eliminate the effects of the voltage funnel that is even more prominent when we use short test leads or can't find suitable soil for voltage sensing probe placement. In this particular case, assessing the quality of grounding of a street lamp, we will choose the 4-pole method and 164 Hz test frequency. In theory, the lower the impedance of a grounding system, the better is dispersion of any potentially harmful discharges that originate in the grounded object into the ground. The 50-meter test leads that are supplied with MI3288 tester come on rugged reels with a simple but handy crank hand for easy winding. No coiling by hand and having dirt all over your fingers and clothes. That's all for now. Keep testing and stay safe. We invite you to like, subscribe, and share our videos.